you've been nominated for 3 Academy Awards. You won, of course, for Black Panther. You were nominated also for Steven Spielberg's Amistad. And your first nomination came with Malcolm X.
When Spike first called me, he said, "Don't think about an Oscar. Just do a good job."
How did you find out that you were nominated, and how did you feel about it?
I actually didn't know quite how to feel about it. I always just really wanted to present, you know, the best work. And I always felt like I was a student of my work, that I was always trying to understand the filmmaking process a little bit better. I was called by a sound mixer who said, you know, "Hey, you did it." And it was like 5 a.m. I was getting ready to go to the set of What's Love Got to Do With It, the Tina Turner story that I did with Angela Bassett. And I said, "Did what?" And he said, "You got nominated." You know, Angela was doing a performance that day. And so there was this duality that was happening in my mind. And I saw the producer. He's one of the first people that I bumped into. And I said, "Hey, I got something to tell you. I was nominated this morning, but don't tell anyone." Because I really wanted to sit with it a minute, I guess. And I started to realize that it was a great honor to be recognized by your peers. And some of the costume designers that, you know, I admired the most were applauding my work. And that really did sort of make me feel wonderful.